kay Faith Sims, si Faith Simsy. Ano po bang pumipigil sa iyo na mag-propose kay Toni? This is a question for Paul. Ang mga sagot sa Bagsak Bayan. Heto na, Toni. Agad-agad.
Bagsak Bayan. Nahirapan nga ba si Direk Paul sa panliligaw kay Toni? Paano nga ba niya napasagot ang girlfriend?
When I was courting Toni, parang I was courting the whole family. They're like a parang package silang lahat. By going to their house, listening to the rules of the parents, kasi medyo stricto sila, I continue to respect them. Even if sometimes it's hard to agree with them, pero I don't argue, I just listen. In my mind, I wanted to be her boyfriend, diba? So of course, being the guy, you have to ask her, diba? So I asked her. And she said yes even before I could finish the question. Joke lang. No, I'm just kidding.
Buzz ng bayan. Sa loob ng 5 taon ng kanilang relasyon, bakit nga ba tila may pumipigil pa rin kay Direk Paul na mag-propose kay Toni?
Personally, I'm ready. There's just something she still wants to do in her career. She always told me she wants to settle down probably in her early 30s. No? That's coming up soon. You know, I really pray and I really hope that it goes that direction because that's what I want. Hey, Tin, happy birthday. This year, I continue to pray that you are able to achieve new things, to receive even greater blessings. You know, you're such a great dancer now. No, seriously, continue that. Always here for you, no matter what. And you know that. And I'll see you later.
See you later.
Pinagpa-practice ko talaga 'yon.
Oh, gusto ko 'yung sinabi ni Paul.
Para sa iyo ang huling El Bimbo ko.
Oh!
Eventually, ako maloloko, i-text naman ako ng mami ko ano 'yung pinagsasabi ko.
At saka talagang he pursued you kahit dun sa mga pagkakataon na hindi, ano sabi niya?
Hindi siya umaagree minsan. Pero binibriefing ko na rin, umagree ka na lang.
Umagree ka na.
Dating punto na kapag sayong-sayo na ako at nagpakasal tayo, tayo na yon.
Gusto niyo sinabi niya na, I'm ready.
Saka buy one, take all kami. You buy me, you take all of me. My family, my work, Tito Boy, Ate Charlene, the bus. Take lahat.
Kasama na rin tayo yung dalawa,
kasama
boy.
Kasama sila lahat. Yun talaga.
Delikado.